Yeah, we're gonna play this game. This overplayed motherfucking game.
Goat sim, bitch.
Yeah. So I'm behind the controls, and you're just here to fucking taunt me.
I'm backseating to this game. I've never...
Did you see that shit?
You jumped. Congratulations. And you got, like, Tony Hawk's Pro Skater kind of combo meter going on.
Oh. No, but that's how this game works. It's like Tony Hawk Pro Skater, only you're a goat.
And so it's Tony Hawk. How do you get up? It's Tony Hawk Pro Goat?
Yeah, pretty much.
I've never played this game before. Hell, I've never even seen people play this game.
Oh, then why were you telling me it was so overplayed?
Because I know it's overplayed. Because I've seen, like...
Fuck, how do you get up?
I don't know. Just press buttons. There. Voila. And now you have a watermelon. How does that work? Is your tongue, like, made out of silly putty? Wait. Is silly putty even sticky?
I don't know. Not really.
Okay.
Oh, what up, goat?
Is another goat?
I'm gonna lick it.
You killed it.
It's not dead.
You have, like, an acid tongue.
I guess. It's not dead.
Oh. See? Oh. Oh.
Okay, I'm going up here. Fuck you.
Well, you killed that one. Okay, so, like, I know that, like, Michael and Gav have played this game, and I know Adam and Joel also played this game.
Yes.
What? What the fuck?
Oh, I'm in the kingdom of the goats.
What the fuck?
I am your god! Ooh. Fuck all of you!
What the fuck? This is a thing? Why is this a thing?
Okay, hold on. Hold on. Check it out.
And it's like...
Look at my look at this.
That's legitimately scary. Is that how you get the devil goat?
Hold on. What happened? Oh shit.
Yeah.
Yeah, dude, I'm now the devil goat. All right, well that was pretty cool.
You can also be an angel goat too.
I'm evil.
Yeah. So like the old meh.
Trying to find the button. There's a button that makes you summon goats from heaven. Oh, slow-mo. Wait, I can do, like, epic slow-mo at whenever I want? Oh, that's really cool. Okay, here we go.
Are they protesting? No penis-shaped food? No penis-shaped food.
Well, that was really ineffective. I'm sorry. Ragdoll, go hard. Go hard or go home. Oh... Okay.
Humor too strong for you. That was a delayed call.
Oh, what? I was, like, doing the goat manual. Telling me, yeah, it's telling me to do manual for points, like this. See? It wants me to do that for 2,000 steps. I can't even walk straight. I wonder if I can do it, though. Let me just try. Alright, one try.
How do you balance, though?
You go up and down on the analog stick like Tony Hawk.
Oh, okay. So it's Tony Hawk's Pro Goat?
Yeah, it is.
Except for it has, like...
Except for the fuck that you can't control this shit! Fuck you, Shrock! Oh!
I like how the music slowed down, too.
Okay, so that happened.
Down.
Alright,
Goat.
Yeah, goat.
You've never played this before, right?
No. Oh,
okay.
I let someone else play it on my account, which is why things are done, but I didn't do it.
Oh! Have some fun in this empty pool that has trampolines in it.
Oh man, can you jump on them?
Yeah.
Oh.
Adam and Joel actually threw a baby goat on a trampoline because of this video.
Okay.
They didn't really throw it on there, they just had it stand there and then they looked at it funny.
Here we go.
It's like this cute little goat though.
Okay.
I'm sorry.
Oh, Jesus. Oh, god damn it. I got my legs all tangled up in the springs. Okay. Hold on, I want to try something.
That sounds really painful. Are you going to try to jump to the other one?
Yeah. Oh, no. Here we go.
One more?
No, more.
One more? You're going to make it?
Oh! Fuck! Oh, okay.
You kind of almost made it.
I'm on it. Does that count? All right, well, what else can we get into for trouble? Can we climb out?
How do you... What?
Okay, so you just...
Just climb with your neck, bitch. The vertebrae snapping.
What up, man? Come on, buddy.
Lick jolly.
Come on, buddy. Get on this trampoline with me. Buddy, come on. Come on. It's so much fun. Oh my god, my tongue. Jolly, come on, get on the trampoline. Buddy, get on. Where are you going? Dude, what are you doing? Oh, hey, what's up, dude?
You're gonna jump off the medium dive.
Alright. tell me what I want to know, or I'll kill you.
No! Ooh, there it goes.
That was really disappointing, actually.
Too bad there's like, no, like, blood splatter.
Yeah, we should make, like, epic goat mod that has, like, blood and horrible gore. Hey, there's a goat statue up here. I can't climb, though. I pretty much just flail. All right. There, I got that. I unlocked a tall goat.
What?
I don't know.
That was
what do you think of these slides?
I want you to run down one of them.
360 McGoat.
Oh, you can jump on mattresses.
Goats my goats. Oh, no. Okay. Hey, there's another goat statue. I feel like I'm doing pretty well. Except for that I can't walk on it because I'm glitching out.
This whole game is just a glitch in bad physics, right? That's what
yeah.
the whole game is.
Did you know that they bought all the art assets for this game? And they got a 75% off on this goat model. They bought them on the internet.
So, they just bought the assets from people?
Uh-oh. Yeah. Okay, here we go.
Woo! So you can literally just slide down it.
Oh, shit. Yeah, I guess so. I don't know.
How did you figure out how to get up so fast?
I figured out that it's B. You can lay down and get up with B on the controller.
That's cute. He just flops over.
Oh, wait. I gotta do it. I'm gonna rob the gas station.
You can do that.
Oh. What the fuck? Am I dead? Is it game over? No! I'm still good! Still good. Alright.
I was not expecting that to happen.
Holy balls.
Oh my god.
Alright, I'm just gonna rob the gas station. Alright, give me all the money!
Oh, did we check to make sure that the microphone was up high enough?
I don't know. Did I check? No. Why would I check?
Are we gonna be alright?
I don't...
I care.
Oh, you care a lot about the quality of the product that I produce?
Yes!
That's really nice of you.
I want it to at least be watchable for, like, the two people that care.
I'm sorry. It's already too late for that. Look, I can't... Oh, I can get out. All right, we're fine. I'm pretty sure we're fine.
Okay.
I did some tests, in all seriousness.
Seriously?
Yeah.
You can't even get out anymore. It's just shit everywhere.
Yeah,
now, one dude, like, survived the explosions. He's just like... Now you just killed him. He is dead. He's dead.
He's so dead.
I thought that was a random like silver saxophone. I was like, that's cool. Oops.
I'm good. Don't worry about it. What's going on? Like my goat has suddenly become incapable of forward motion. Oh wait, no, we got this. Maybe not. I don't really know. Like, okay, so this game is just you just run around and you just do stuff, right?
Yeah, there's no real, other than like those little things on the side, I guess, there's nothing.
Should I try that again?
Do what, the trampolines?
The manual here.
Yeah, go for it. Nope.
I don't think that's possible.
There's like no way to, why don't you use the other stick to balance?
I don't think you can, it just moves the camera.
Oh. Maybe you have to get, like you did better when you had a faster like.
Yeah, like if I was running, and then I was like.
What the fuck? Are we too stupid for this?
I think we're too stupid for this game.
Cool.
Alright. Well then, let's head this way. I can't even do it, like I can't get it to stay. I don't know. I give up. Dude, gas is super cheap here. Wait, does it say, it says diesel is 86 cents, regular is $1.15. V-Power plus V-Power diesel. Like, God, their gas is so cheap. When was this game made? I want to travel. Run on walls? You can run on walls? That seems good.
Oh, God, that seems like a camera whore nightmare.
Do you want to take over?
No.
You sure?
Yeah.
Why don't you want to play this game?
Because I...
You have a terrifying fear of goats?
I'd be screaming like a goat if I was, like, afraid of goats.
Oh, well, I don't know. I was just asking.
Hey, you got it!
Uh-oh. Fuck.
Aww.
Wait, perform a successful front or backflip? I can do that easy. You ready?
Yeah. You're gonna land in the water, though.
Whatever. Oh. Shit. Can I swim? Guess that's sort of like swimming. Like a jet ski. I'm just propelling myself with my mouth. Well, alright then.
Okay, this is how this works.
That could not, they could not be bothered. Oh, whatever. Here, I'll just do this. I'm going to do that front flip right now. See? I landed. Oh, I didn't land.
I wasn't successful. Way to go.
I don't
up.
Know.
You fucked up, Ben.
What else is new? Two flips. There. See? Whatever. Manual. Run on your... Oh, why is it always run on your front legs? I can't do that.
You just... I like how just touching something blows the right the fuck up.
Yeah, dude. I'm, like, manualing and stuff. Oh, no. Alright, whatever.
I gotta do the manual again.
Oh, there's a nice beach over here.
The water's really well done in this game.
Yeah, I think they hired... Oh, is that a speedboat? Do you think I could borrow that speedboat? Wait, hold on. Mel, I tried.
You tried to lay down in it?
Why do I just flip around and then propel myself with my mouth every time?
Best test ever.
Can we go on the speedboat? Yes, we can. Oh, do you know what we're gonna do?
Fall off the speedboat?
Yes, but just wait.
Oh, I get really close.
That's okay, I don't care. It's gone.
Bye, bitch.
I can't. No, what I'm looking for is, I thought, like, if... Could I lick the speedboat?
Oh, and then, like, get attached to it like that?
Yeah, do you think it'll come back so I can try again?
I don't know.
Should I let this guy go?
No. He's our bitch now.
You're a bitch forever!
You let him go.
Didn't mean to.
Lick sofa, lick pillow. Kick Paul!
Kicked Paul. I don't really know... Can I get that, please? Thank you.
I like how they have names. It's...
It yeah, makes... everybody has names. Like, who's this?
Have mercy.
They have an English. Line is her name.
Okay. Alright, I'm bored with that.
Bye, Line. Let's go. You have fantastic control.
Thank you. I appreciate that. From you, it means a lot. Ah! What? You told me you didn't want to play this game, so...
Yeah!
You're not playing this game.
I'm not gonna play the game.
Alright, fine.
I wanna play the game.
You wanna play the game?
No.
You just said you did. Well, guess what? Hold on for a minute. I have to steal this bicycle. I'm pretty sure that you can ride this bicycle. Now, wait a minute. Now, hold on. How do you get it set up the right way? Yeah, I can ride the bicycle. No big deal. Super easy.
What the fuck? I just walked away for a moment.
Yeah,
and now you're on a goddamn bike.
I'm riding this bicycle, it's fine.
You are riding that bike better than you walk.
Yeah, it was pretty easy. Because you gotta just sort of keep your balance and stuff. I'm going this way. We're going to the city. We're going to the big city to start our dreams. That was super appropriate. All right, you're going to take over now.
No.
Yes, you are.
Mm-mm.
Yeah, you secretly said that you wanted to. So you're going to hold this with both hands,
shit.
And you're going to play...
What buttons mean what? I will figure that out, actually.
Yeah, you're on your own.
Okay, so that's jump. You said B was
forward.
To, like...
You're
hold
like,
on.
It's in small... There. Okay, now. Yeah.
Okay.
Wait, oh, you're back in the starting area. I'm sorry.
How do you... Yeah, he kind of just don't, like, you can't even, like, turn. Like, it's just kind of like... Oh, he's prancing! How cute!
Okay. Dude, go to Helvetii.
Bitch, don't cry.
That's horrible. You're horrible. You just called that woman a bitch. And you told her not to... What the fuck? Hey, there's another statue.
Hey. Okay.
Yep, grab that. Oh, God. Okay, I think you got it. Are you stuck in here?
Oh, is there like a way to headbutt shit? Oh.
Dude, you kicked a barrel. I think it's the trigger, yeah. But I think you have to like run. There.
Okay.
That's easy.
I found the trampolines.
Fair enough. Alright, so there's these again.
I like these trampolines, they make me happy. And I like how you do, whoop, Whoa.
Oh man, you're out of control.
I am out of control.
Make it.
No! Oh, yay!
That was really not important or exciting.
It was very exciting. I am actually very excited. I like how, like, you only have so many jumps and then you just lose control, like...
Yeah, you just flail around like an idiot afterward. You're gonna make it! Nice. That should be worth something to someone.
I like how it's not technically fall damage, it's just fuck up.
Yeah, let's see. What should you do?
How do you do the goat manual?
You flick the analog stick up and down.
Oh, okay.
You're about as good as it is me. Go up to Helveti. I want to see where that is.
Helveti?
Like, yeah, just run that way.
Oops.
Or don't.
That's cool. Oops.
I like how the protest isn't even bothered.
It's like, flying goat, that's cool.
Never mind. Oh god. Oh god.
They seemed a lot more scared of me this time.
Yeah.
And I'm not even wearing the demon mask.
Yeah, you're just a goat now. Fuck you, goat.
I bleat.
And then you have to hit travel.
Did I fuck up?
Go back and then go forward. Yeah, you may have fucked up. I think you're okay. Oh, just go back a little bit, and then now turn around and go back in.
Okay, hold on.
Oh, you're mean. Oh, God! That one guy's still super into it. Steinman's super into it. Yeah, now run there and try again.
I bound. It's so cute.
I don't think this game is that cute. I think you're slightly deranged. I'm sorry, is it not true?
I'm perfectly normal.
Okay, whatever, man.
I'm also a lying sack of shit, so...
Why does it always come back to, like, you being down on yourself?
It's not true! It's literally the opposite side of where we were before.
Oh, man. Oh, man. Oh, man.
I got sacrificed, by the way.
Oh, man.
What language is she fucking speaking?
English, just not very well recorded. Kind of like our show.
Nice.
Like that, right? There's a bicycle you can steal if you want to ride it. But good luck, it's facing the wrong way. You have to press Y to get on them. But
you do?
Yeah.
Oh, okay, so...
But, like, they have to be, like, yeah. Okay. Insert coin, deposit person on ground. Done. Fucking hell. You can jump. I shouldn't have suggested the bike. The rest of this video is going to be 20 minutes of that. Oh man, you can go in that building.
Can I?
No, that other one over there. Nick, what's going on in here? You okay?
I just exploded.
Everything's cool.
This game is fantastic. Oh, there's another one.
Hey, there's a teleporter.
What?
Yeah, look in there. It's like a crystal fucking... Do not lick the teleporter, I guess it says. So you know what you should do?
How do you lick stuff? How do you lick stuff?
I don't... you push square or X.
Okay.
The blue button.
So I have the grappling tongue. Look at that.
That is... What the fuck is wrong with you? That is horrible.
That is me.
Grab...
Look at those cute things! How do you...
There, you licked him.
No, he's just on top of me.
Oh my god, you just ripped his head off. He's dead. Oh no, he's fine.
Alright, you get... You get back here. Oh, I have a bench.
That's something. Alright.
Can I take a car with me?
Can you press Y on a car? Oh no, goats can't drive cars. Totally take the car with you.
That's what I'm doing.
That seems really bad.
It's bad for the environment, I'm sure.
This is a Michael Bay film, I think. I think I saw that once. I'm not sure. Oh, man.
His name is Ock.
Poor Ock. Oh no! You just ollied over that car.
Super. Oh, I forgot. B used to get up. I was just rolling.
Yeah.
Oh, they see there's me a rolling.
That man is dead. Also, you still don't swim any better than I did. Couldn't they have just, like, let you walk underwater instead of just slide? Or maybe it's better this way.
It's, I think it's fun. Oh.
Hey, there's that guy you were talking about. Hey, there's a battery.
Where?
Like, right over there. What happens when you lick the battery? Oh, nothing. It's just a battery.
Hey, look at that. They're, like, cuddling. So that's... Fuck them up.
Oh, she's dead. And he's just horribly mangled. Oh, you just stole her boyfriend. Oh, he wasn't into it.
I want my mommy.
He was his mommy.
That's horrible. Oh, God. Oh, God.
Bounty house!
Oh, no. You were forcing this poor man to go on a date with you. Oh man.
Oh.
Dude, there's another goat. Dude, is it a mechanical bull? Goat rider.
Oh.
Dude, there's a dude on you.
Yeah.
Oh my god, that's amazing.
I'm better at this game than you, apparently.
I didn't know that you could do this. Oh yeah, the next one's coming in. Get ready.
Oh.
What is wrong with that music? Okay. Okay.
How do I get him off of me, though?
I don't know. I don't know how you got him on.
I don't either. I have...
Lick missing name.
How do I fix this?
I don't think you can.
I don't know what's going on!
I don't think you can fix this. Honestly, I really don't think that there's anything we could possibly do in our Let's Play that could beat this. I really think that this is the best that it could possibly be.
It won't even let me, like, let go or anything. I can't.
Yeah, your head's stuck, but your body isn't. It's a beautiful view.
I like the symbol. I also I really appreciate how I helicopter too.
I really don't know. All right, I don't know.
I want. I literally cannot let go. It
well,
will not.
Well, yeah, that's fine. Just give up.
How?
Just stop struggling.
And, like, quit.
Yeah.
Or restart.
No, don't restart. We're done.
Respawn.
We're, what? He's still on you. How does it even work? Whoa! Give me that. What is that? How can you do that? Start a race?
Fuck no.
We almost found gameplay, guys. We have to be really careful.
Get off my back.
Don't you think this poor man has suffered enough?
I don't know how to get him off of me.
That help?
No. Oh, hey, I found, like, a boost button.
There you go.
No, I'm just... Run me the fuck... Oh, no. Can we restart? I can't.
Yeah.
I want to get this fucker off of me.
Sure.
Here, you can play again.
Oh, alright.
Ben's on the controls.
I don't want to be on the controls.
You don't want to play?
No, I do want to play. I'm not... No, I just, like, I don't know... Like, I don't think I can top that.
The head stuck in the...
Yeah, I don't think I can top that. Not at all. The only thing, there's only one thing to do. Fuck. Fuck. I want to know how you got someone on your back. That was kind of awesome.
I was,
Oh, there's a helicopter.
I went on the bull.
Okay.
And it just automatically put someone on my back.
Okay.
Oh my god!
Do-do-do-do.
I think you hit the ceiling.
I think I did. Okay, well, I'm gonna take a bike, and I'm gonna take it off this sweet ramp.
How'd you do that?
How did he what? ride a bike. Mm-hmm. It's because I'm awesome. I'm a human being.
Oh, that graffiti is really cute.
Yeah, it's pretty cool. It looks like it's from Sanctum, that game. That tower defense game.
I have no idea what that is.
Okay. Here we go. Oh yeah, I did a sweet flip. Where'd my bike go?
In fucking space. Why don't you knock that guy? Go kill him. Thank you.
Yeah, you're welcome. You didn't like him. He just looked like a pretentious douchebag. Dude, skateboards.
I keep it unlocked.
Oh, this is way easier to ride than the bike because I don't fall off. Oh yeah. Oh, what a fucker! Get out of my way! I'm trying to get to class. What the hell's wrong with you?
That's like Steven's playing all the longboards.
Yeah.
All the fucking longboards.
I'm really bad at that, at skateboarding.
Dude, oh, that's a gameplay thing.
Do we want to play games?
No.
What does this one ask us to do?
Probably do a trick.
Multiplayer game? Oh, I don't want to. I can't.
We can't multiplay.
No. That would require us both to play this game at the same time.
It's already a nightmare of one person playing.
Yeah. I don't know if my computer could handle it. It would just be mad. Alright.
Your computer has feelings?
Yeah, it does. Oh yeah, did you see that sweet trick?
No, I was eating a Kit Kat.
God damn it, that was incredible. I made my skateboard disappear. Nope, it's over here. Alright, I'm gonna drive through the wilderness. So, I don't really know what to think of this game. I really like it, but I also really don't know what to do with it anymore.
Yeah, it's
Oh, dude, trying to get his skateboard back. Psych!
Goat park. There are goats on trees.
Apparently so. That's slightly disconcerting, actually. I think I'm leaving.
You should become Satan Goat again.
Okay, but I don't know how to get there. So you know what I'm gonna do?
What?
I have a plan.
Mm-hmm.
I am going to grind the entire length of the roller coaster.
Yeah, you know you're not.
What do you mean, no, I'm not? Of
You're
course
not.
I'm good. I am, look.
Okay, prove me wrong. Do it.
Stop clapping, I'm still going. I'm not there yet.
Smart cars.
Yeah. Okay, here we go.
Jump and take a dip.
No, my skateboard will be gone forever.
Just like your hopes and dreams?
Yes, just like my hopes and dreams. Wow.
Everybody has, like, the same jumpsuit.
Yeah, they all... What, like...
Or tracksuit, I mean.
Everybody pretty much wears tracksuits in this game. I wonder why. Do you think they just recolored the same model? Because that would be...
Nah, why would they do that?
I don't know. Holy fuck.
What the fuck? Where did he come from?
Some sort of godlike man who just knocked me over. Alright, hold on. Let's go get revenge. Skate punks never say die. Come on, bitch. Why the fuck is my skateboard broken? It's stuck in the ground!
Haha.
Fuck you, skateboard.
No, it's not.
Fuck the skateboard. I'm done with it. Come back here, God. Where did God... There he is. There's God, man. He's the one who sent me flying. Not so big now, are ya? Alright, well, let's
now
see.
He's gonna drown. Good job.
I don't feel that bad about
he
it.
He didn't know how to swim! He probably had a wife and children.
What? Why you gotta make me feel like this?
He was probably the breadwinner, the only person with a stable income while she was in between jobs.
I hate- What are you talking about? Stop it. I don't-
The one girl was just about to go off to college, but now she's not so sure because the crippling-
I can't play this game anymore. Just fucking float belly up like this goat. We're fucking done.
Bye.